Have the clouds in the sky, and it's just a matter of time before we start to see that rain and snowfall. Here's a view from Big Bear where, you know what, it looks a little bare out there, right? We could use a little bit more snow, and Mother Nature certainly is going to deliver this afternoon, this evening, and even through early tomorrow morning. Speaking of, let me take you to Big Bear. If you have plans to maybe do some skiing, snowboarding around 9 a.m., chilly, 32 degrees. Around lunchtime, we warm a little more, very little, 41 degrees, and by the time those chairlifts stop, we'll have temperatures around 39 degrees, and it's at that time that we could possibly start to see that snow develop. Let me show you. Hi, Mikalo. Don't want people to get caught off guard with their dinner plans for tonight. Take that umbrella with you because we will see that rain develop this afternoon and continue into the overnight hours. But this morning, it is dry. We've got temperatures out there in the 40s and also in the 50s and the 30s in Lancaster, and Big Bear right now is at 36 degrees. Here's the view from our Malibu camera showing those very cloudy skies. It's going to be hard to see any sunshine for today. We'll have temperatures today in the 60s. So not only do we have that rain on the way, we have some cooler temperatures, windy at times, especially in the mountains, and snow for our friends in the mountains. Our First Alert radar network is quiet for the time being, but once that rain gets going, we could see accumulations through tomorrow morning ranging from half an inch to an inch and a half. What that means for snowfall in the mountains and also advisories for the coast, I'll let you know all about it coming up in your First Alert forecast. Mikalo, back to you.